Hey, what's going on, guys? Modzoo here, and I'm bringing you part 4 of my Rise of the Tomb Raider walkthrough gameplay, let's play, whatever you want to call it. I hope you enjoy. As you can see, our wonderful new YouTube banner right there. Mike Stinger, founder of NLG. He made that. Isn't it just absolutely beautiful? Anyways, let's get on into the game. I just have to remember what I did and where I am going. Gotta get stuff. There's always stuff. Yeah, I came out through here. And now, don't know exactly where I'm headed yet. We'll look for stuff. And there we go. Here's a... I can't open that. Another collectible. Collectibles are good. They bring experience points.
Don't shoot. I'm with
Jacob. Oh, I didn't even see this guy.
Told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yeah, of course we'll do this quickly.
Yes, of course.
Because
stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you.
I believe it was this way.
Jason was right about you.
Yeah, over here. Why not? Yeah, I better switch. What am I doing? What am I doing? Into the darkness. I'm afraid that I'm gonna have like a ton of them just come out of nowhere. Just like that. Or beat them with my axe. I am horrible sometimes. Absolutely horrible. Main thing is, I am victorious. Mushroom over here. You could always use more mushrooms. You can never have enough of those. Until you can't carry anymore, that is. Alright, let's get back to this injured dude. Always, always, always trying to progress.
Did you clear out the cave? Is it safe?
Is it secret?
The cave is
clear.
Is it safe? If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
There we go. That's completed. Waiting for my pistol part. I can't move. I gotta wait for him to do whatever he's gonna do. Here, take this. Do I really gotta sit here and watch him? I can't move my control. I can do that. That's it. can't do anything. What the bloody blood? Yeah, I think she's frozen. She can't move. Oh no. What am I going to do? Guess I'm gonna have to reload checkpoint. I'm sorry everybody for this technical issue. I don't even know if I've completed that. Is that dude there? I don't see the dude there. Okay. We shall continue on our wonderful journey. Our wonderful journey. Maybe I should switch back over to the bow. You know, I really love finding stuff in games.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Something awful did happen. And here we go. Here's another base camp.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry.
Inventory upgrades available.
For losing himself and his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea.
Yes, we shall increase the size of our quiver.
I was young, that I...
Shall pull that. Read this, because it's right here.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold.
So guys, if you haven't already, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. We are the original Next Level Gaming.
Directions. Something hidden.
We have such a great group of content creators, streamers. I will be streaming soon enough myself.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I hope you're enjoying my videos.
I'm on my
way. If you are, please, just take a second to hit that like button. Everything like that is greatly appreciated.
Comrades.
Comrades. Let's check the map for a minute. Yeah, see, missed some caches, Was I supposed to go back to him? I think I was. I missed that. You know what? I know I said I wouldn't be doing like running back and forth, but this is some experience points that I would love to have. See, we just do a quick fast travel. I have yet to do a fast travel in this game. Oh, wrong one. Here we go. Fast travel. Should only take a couple of seconds. And if it doesn't, well, we're gonna have to blame somebody, aren't we? But we won't blame me. We can blame anybody but me. Let's blame Western Drake 20, shall we? Sounds like a plan to me. Yeah, Yeah, I don't know if it would have been quicker to fast travel or to walk it. Anyways, where is he? There he is. There's the man of the hour.
Have you done
yes,
it?
I have done it.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
All right, look at that. Lockpick. And lockpick works just like that. See, I knew there was a reason for coming all the way over here. Yeah, I'm gonna just run it back. Run all the way back. Like I said, I don't know what was quicker. I think it's almost quicker to run this. She's getting quite the exercise, quite the workout. Look at that, my body just snaps over onto it, just like, BAM! Yeah, I think it was quicker to run. Alright. Let's continue on, shall we? Beautiful train yard. It's called Remembering. How to go and how to get there, I should say. Remember, there's quite a few collectibles in this area, but you need different skills and so on and so forth. There we go, made the jump. Made the jump.
Cages. Like they were animals.
They are animals.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. Do we have a map of the facility? Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
This is where I learned to make the Molotov. Hold the right button.
Workers finally had enough.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet.
Yeah, look at that, eh? Crud. Stick your head up. Stick your head up. Really? Aw, man, is he gonna be one of these guys? There we go. There is an optional tomb on the other side over there. Which I remember that one was kind of a pain in the butt. But then again, what isn't? Yeah, I know, flammable barriers, blah, blah, blah. This is what you do. See? And the barrier was no more. There's another one right there. See if I can find myself. Find myself some more bottles to throw. There's a bottle. I knew these guys were booze hounds. Sometimes when I'm running with her, I feel like I'm drunk. There we go. This one, I believe, the challenge is to burn those. I don't have a burning arrow yet, though. I don't. You know what? Because this game is Tomb Raider, I am gonna run that optional tomb. Cause I know you all want me to run that, don't you? You know you want me to. Don't lie. Get some collectibles, open some stuff. And look at that, more stuff. Nothing wrong with stuff. All right, let's go to the tomb, shall we?
Lights still work? Looks like pitch burned. Must have been a uranium mine.
Must have been a uranium mine.
My god, these are ancient. What did they find out
here? Stuff, that's what they found. Lots and lots of stuff. Gotta go get this cash thing over here. Hopefully I can do this tomb relatively quick and easy for you guys. Slide on under. I think I end up falling down here. Yeah, I guess so. I was right. Whee! Super fun, happy slide!
Hell of an entrance.
Oh yeah, and there's the exit, I believe.
More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself.
Guess I can't dig that up. Okay. Gotta love that sort of thing. Cliffhanger. It's not what I wanted, but anyway. We'll have a drink, shall we?
This flask belongs.
No one cares about that flask. I guess I'm gonna need this. Oh yeah, okay, I gotta. It's usually something. Maybe I gotta throw it over. Yeah, there we go.
There we are.
See, just like that. Toss it over. We'll make sure that we're full of cloth again, because you never know.
Whatever they found, it's got to be in there.
More collectibles.
And makeshift weapons.
Secrets revealed. Wouldn't it be freaky if it's just like a monster jumped out of nowhere? You're like, turned into a horror game. There we go. Whee! Now we climb up. Gotta get the water to stop. That shall be one of the first things that I do.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Hold on, I'm just testing.
Another cart.
Okay. The gears in my head are turning.
Must be a way to free.
There's always a way to free another cart. I'm just getting more cred. When the uranium. Good old Lara.
There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
We are gonna find a way inside. Don't worry.
Must be a way to free another cart.
There's my another cart. It's like, just like that. Oh no, Lara. That wasn't right. That was wrong. You are. No. Ooh, collectible. Pull this. See what's up here. Hmm. didn't work.
Another mural.
Thinking. That did nothing. I see. I believe I see how it works. See, I told you the gears are turning in my head. What we need. Hey, we're supposed to. Supposed to swing. There we go. We're swinging. So. Okay, perfect. There we go. Now we're cooking with Crisco. Isn't that a miracle? Figured it out. Now I look for more collectibles.
Seems like the workers have finally had enough.
Remember, there's always lots of crud in these rooms. Coinage. Now we get another thingamabobber. Another special skill.
An ancient codex. Philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness.
Right. Nice.
Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Well, let's get out of here then, shall we? Climb, baby, climb. All the way to the top. Climb some more. Double jump. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Oh, weren't supposed to do that, Lara. Told you shoot. There we go. Now pull. Okay, I think this is like I said before. Okay. So we go this way. Jump, roll. See that? We did an optional tune. Took a couple minutes of thinking, but we did it. Congratulations. You deserve a cookie. Swim some more. You're gonna be pulling the water out of your hair all day. Over and up. Alrighty, we're almost out. Probably a couple of caches in that mist. In that tomb, there's always stuff you miss. But that's not what we were aiming for, we were just aiming at clearing the tomb. Alright.
Another Soviet plaque.
We'll take the Soviet plaque. Look at the frozen dude.
The hero of the
creepy frozen dude, man. Dude's hanging on like, ah, help me. So we're gonna figure this out slowly. Climb some more. See, there's always stuff everywhere. Go down, thank you. Oh, not that far down. There we go, we died again. So that means we get to do some stuff all over again. Do I have to read the plaque again? Nope, don't have to read the plaque again. But I do get to open this thing up again. Ooh, and we'll go through this too. Good old lock picking. Wasn't what I wanted to do. Whee! Wouldn't that just scare the crap out of you? Whatever you're walking on is pretty much crumbling beneath you. There we go. Oh. Okay. Not doing so good, are we? I somehow blame other people.
Yeah, looks like we found a jackpot up here. All sorts of artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins.
Dead. Hold on. Check up, see here to see if there's anything. Really? Nothing. Oh, gee, I guess I'm getting too antsy. I'm moving too quick, I'm not looking around and thinking.
Yeah, looks like we found a jackpot up here.
That'd be my fault.
All sorts of artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins.
Should remember there's nothing up there. Climb up. Jump across. Made the jump that time. Oh, it's one of these lockpick ones. There we go. Submachine gun component. Hey. All I want to do is that. Yes, that.
There she is. Open fire.
Look at that. Headshot. Want to create arrows.
Fire in the hole.
Nobody wants to create arrows. There you go. A couple dudes are down. That's the main thing. Sorry, just double checking a few spots. Think later I slide from here down there. No, I don't need ammo. Always loot your enemies. I don't know why I picked up a can. Let's drop the can.
We were fooled.
Drop the can, we don't need it. You know me, I gotta open up everything that I see. Here we go. Drunk, she's jumping away. Up. Up and away.
It's not.
All right. Do some swinging.
Lara.
No, I'm not.
I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob. Shit.
God willing.
Okay, hold on.
Let me see that.
Oh yeah, I don't have oil yet.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Control must have come after.
Burn! What I don't understand is why would there be a safe in a mine? Woo! Flamage! Go, a couple guys down. Two down, tons more to go. Place is going up. Why don't you just worry about getting the frick out of here? I mean, that's what I'd be doing. I'd be like, screw that, I'm getting out of here. I am horrible. Just get out of here. This dumb guy. Let's just bust into here.
Man out. We have her surrounded. You hear that?
This is how you fight these guys. But to heal. Had to drop the bottle. I was drinking too much. Wee. that epic knife.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside.
There's always more.
You don't have to do this.
You'll have to do
can't
this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
Let's get going, people.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
Safe, and then it just starts shaking.
It used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way.
Damn them, Trinity.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on. The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not.
That's lucky. Lucky Lara. Lucky Lara.
Jacob, Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
No radio signal.
This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay! I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix it.
It's coming! We're under attack!
Crap. Oh, this guy's got a little bit more armor. There we go.
Got to try that control panel.
Got to try the control panel. They already said there's no power or something. See?
Oh shit. Now what?
Now we gotta figure this out. Oh. Push, 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 push. Good stuff. I'll dig this up because it's right there and it's shiny.
That's where I need to go.
Climb up.
Maybe if I cut those ropes.
And here we go.
This should come in handy.
Now, this is where you can go back and start taking those Soviet flags down.
Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
Go.
Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
The only way up is climbing. Ah.
gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
Or maybe. Oh, the ice. That's it.
Got to find another way up.
You have to keep repeating yourself. Holy jeez. She's so skilled and gifted. Doesn't it just make you all jelly?
Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find.
I did find another way up. Look, I'm up. More collectibles. Okay. Sorry, I'm just curious. How to check the map.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
You know what? Anything is possible. Anything is possible.
We now have hit.
And we jump. Because that's bad.
Too close. This mural.
You know, since this is a campsite and I've been playing for a bit, you know, I'm gonna call this the end of episode 4. I hope you enjoyed.
Separate
if you did,
together.
Remember, hit that like button. And remember, follow us on Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube, the original Next Level Gaming. As you can see, wonderful banner. I love that banner, that YouTube background banner. That's beautiful. I love the work that Mike puts into this channel. Lots of hard work. Anyways, thank you. This is Modzoo signing out. I'll see you next time.